Alright, we're back. Final episode of Star Wars Image.
Hope it's the final.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna press the button and go to the Death Star, we think, because we completed, like, one and a few side quests.
That's a good
plan. Here we go. I'm pressing it.
I pressed it.
Complete.
What?
Hypixel!
No!
I know you're just gonna...
You stink, Hypixel!
No, let us leave. Darn it, I thought we could just press it and get out.
I know, it's...
What are we gonna do?
This is poop.
What objectives is there? But we need to go back and read the objectives, because we don't know the objectives.
Should I just, like, fly back there?
Oh, this is horrible. And we already started the episode, and we were planning on going back.
Now we gotta do something.
Well, I think I only have to...
Hey, it's pressing down.
Where would it teleport us? Oh, no, I don't know what to do.
It's guys, it's pressing down.
Ow. Luke, what are you doing?
I'm going to read the objectives.
Oh. It's, like, so pointless. Why do they even have that?
I'm so sad.
Do you even know where the objectives are?
Yeah.
Alrighty then, go read them. Read them off to us. Oh, this is much more of a disaster than I planned on it being.
Hypixel.
I really thought
Hypixels,
that we were just gonna, like, get out of that.
Come on.
I feel such like a fail because we.
I like cheating.
It wasn't cheating. It was trying and.
I like quitting early.
Well,
it is, guys.
Here's what we're
going to
do.
Ouch.
Read the objectives, and what we've done we'll check off.
You must rescue the hostages, destroy one AT-AT, repair the generators, start the cannons. You can do side quests to find stuff all around the map. When it's all done, go back to your ship for the final.
Rescue the hostages. Okay, let's find
stuff. Alright, we have to rescue the
We only have two more things to go, right?
Extinguish the fire first. Guys, we have to extinguish something. I just found something. Come to me. Luke, set your game mode to create adventure and come to me.
Oh, sweet.
Is your game mode adventure, Luke?
I don't think so.
Darn it. Yeah! Oh, darn it. I'm pretty sure I need to get to the top of this somehow. It's impossible.
Oh, no!
Oh, I didn't know we could break ice.
It turns into water.
Oh. Oh! Break the ice to extinguish the fire.
Yeah.
Luke, are you biased?
No, don't just destroy random.
TP to us.
I have to scale them up.
Just destroy lava and have it go down here. There.
Oh, there you
Yeah, go. This is awesome. No, we need to extinguish it on the inside because the fire is still going. See?
Trying to extinguish it. Alright, is this working?
No, the fire's not out.
What do we do?
Well, I actually scaled that mountain. That's awesome.
Are you biased now? Darn, I don't know what to do at this point. We hit a command block, that's good. I almost extinguished this fire. Let's see. Maybe since we put the water down.
No, just destroy more.
Extinguish the fire first. Extinguish the fire first. Maybe it actually has to go on survival and then extinguish it.
Really?
Maybe.
Chai. I didn't know we could break ice. Because we are in adventure mode. We can't break really anything else except ice and glass. And I think leaves. Generator repaired. Go activate the cannon.
Yeah, we're doing it.
We're actually playing the map.
We might actually get something done.
Okay, hold on. I'm lagging a little bit.
Oh, the door is open.
Better.
On your X-51?
We're actually playing the map.
Sooner or later.
How it's meant to be played. Somebody go to the other generator. We're all
hanging. Okay. Wow, this is actually exciting.
I know, we're actually doing it.
Usually
right.
We're just walking around, milling around, just blah, but we're doing something.
Yeah.
I've never felt this sense of accomplishment.
No, it's mine. CJK, I'm in it first.
I pressed the button first. So do we destroy all this glass?
Oh, we weren't supposed to break through this.
Oh.
See, look, that door opened as we repaired the generators. Are these... continue pressing it.
You're not pressing it, Evvz.
Oops. I know. But now what? Here, let's press them on three. Ready? Get ready to press it. 1, 2, 3, press it.
Ready?
One, two, three,
press it.
One more time.
One, two, three, press it.
Anything happen? Alright.
Wait, what were the
objectives? Let's go check if it shot at something.
Besides, alright, rescue the hostages.
Yes. Check. No, we didn't do that. We didn't rescue the hostages.
We
destroyed an
AATT. Yeah, we did that.
ATAT. Repair the generators and start the cannons.
Wait, Christian, we did do something. We blew this thing up.
I know. That was the AT-AT.
No, this wasn't the AT-AT.
Oh, really?
We blew up this thing. Because there's cobblestone on there. There's stone on the ground.
Oh, we did it.
We did something.
We
did another thing. We're so good at Minecraft. This is great, guys. We're actually sort of good.
We might...
Wait, there's cobblestone? Yes, that means we destroyed it. And that means I did the same thing over there. All right. Now we just have to rescue the hostages and we can go press the button.
Okay, now where are those hostages? If I were some evil dude, where would I hide my hostages?
I'd hide them underground since this is an adventure map. Hold on, I found something. I'm on a roll, guys. Look at it.
Yeah, this definitely.
Hey, I found it too. I'm right behind you, Evvz. I'm on a roll.
It definitely leads there.
Let's
hostages.
Scale this mountain.
Here we come.
I feel like a mountain.
Yeah, this looks like
hostages. I have a feeling this is going to be one of our best series.
No, well, we have that one Ghostcraft episode, and we have that 5 Zombie Apocalypse. Please watch the other series. Zombie Apocalypse is probably
it was
a little...
awesome.
It's probably a little better than this one. Ghostcraft was fun.
Yeah, Ghostcraft is a cool server.
We're going to do another Ghostcraft video, actually. I think we should do another Ghostcraft. That was really fun.
I'm still not in my PJs yet.
Neither am I.
I thought you're... Okay, guys, a button. Buttons are the key in Hypixel maps. I'm gonna press.
Lightsaber temple fight.
Fight them, and I shall reward. Yay, we're gonna have to fight some stuff. Finally, I've been waiting for this.
Bring out! No, Luke.
I'm gonna actually play Star Wars music. I try to get a bow from them.
Hey, Evvz, you got that awesome
bow. Yeah. I'm gonna try to get another bow so I can.
They hit me up. Half heart left.
Oh, I have really low health.
That's so quiet.
No! Don't let him shoot me!
Guys, I died!
I'm gonna die. Guys, quickly, somebody. Thank you, young Padawan. Here's my lightsaber.
I teleported to you, Evvz.
Okay, good. Cool.
I'm working on.
Where is the rest of them? Did we kill them all? Well, I didn't die. It said they gave us his lightsaber, but where is it? It said, thank you, young Padawan, here is my lightsaber.
Look around. Where's Luke?
Probably dropped. Oh, I got it! Sweet.
Now what?
Alright.
Look at it again. No.
Well, I have the awesome bow, so does anybody want the diamond sword? Next school item we have to give it to Luke, though. Pick it up.
Guys, I wonder if we can get to those.
Can you give me your iron or blue lightsaber, though?
Yeah, here.
Because mine's kind of running a little bit low.
No, mine's kind of running low, too.
Mine is, nice on them. Alright, guys, where do we go now? Do we go back to our ship?
Well,
We have to rescue the hostage.
That was, a great sense of accomplishment, right?
I know. I think this has been the episode where we've actually accomplished the most stuff.
Uh-huh. I mean, you've got tons of arrows,
so congrats to the viewers who have made it this far.
Wow. Yeah, the viewers who didn't get bored. Oh, wait, what the? Oh, somebody hit me. I was nervous there was more skeletons. Alright. Or stormtroopers, I should call them.
And we didn't even cheat our way through this part. I mean, not that we did for any of them, but...
We didn't cheat, it's just that we were about to give up, but then the map forced us not to, so...
Yeah, so thank you, Hypixel.
Thank you, Hypixel. Oh, yeah, there's our destroyed ATs.
Thank you, and curse you.
Yeah, I know, we really wanted to fight Darth Vader in this episode. Did anybody get a bow from those skeletons by any chance?
I really guess this isn't the final episode.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I thought this was going to be a 4-episode series, but I guess not.
I guess it's a 5.
Oh, I thought that was an actual creation, but it's just the Death Star. Like, as the moon. I thought it was, like, we had to go to it.
That is cool. Hypixel.
I'm just scaling these mountains and looking for more quests to do.
Kristen, get out of my face. Ooh, CJ. I found something.
I'm CJK.
Oh, wait, no, it's just...
So, are we just going to keep on scaling these mountains? It's getting a little bit boring.
I don't know. I'm planning on finding something, but... Well, it's just getting boring because we've been doing so many quests that now...
We've been doing so good. Now that we're not doing something, it's like, whoa, they're not doing something. They're maybe not as good as we thought they were. You're really far ahead of us.
I'm being risky right now. I'm running on the edge of the map.
Why?
He's running on the edge.
Oh, a cave.
Maybe we have to go in it.
Are you guys with me?
No. Oh my goodness gracious.
There you are, CJK. Luke?
Whee!
Alright, so you're here. Where are you, CJ?
Your arrows have almost disappeared.
That's because I think it waits a couple of minutes before they disappear.
My goodness gracious.
You know you guys can get down there without losing two cards.
Alright, light mode.
I wish I had light mode.
Oh, no, it's just a special effect I do for my viewers, because it gets...
Yeah, but it's dark for me.
These are some massive chunk errors. Turn light mode off. That's really weird. I don't know what to do about that. I don't think...
Where even are you?
I'm going back over here. I think we've accomplished a lot for this episode, so if we don't get anything accomplished for the rest of it, I really don't care. What's the next quest? To rescue the hostages?
Yeah, that's the only thing we have. Well, I don't know what
we're doing. Do you think the hostages are in this cave?
Possibly.
Should we try to check? Oh, shoot. Watch this parkour, guys. Do you see me?
Yeah.
Whee!
Whoa!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Okay. That was cool until it wasn't cool. Alright, let's see. Hey. Good idea. I'm gonna zoom in on parts of this cave to see if there's anything interesting. You know what? I don't care. Let's go. Let's go in. We'll destroy an ice to make a water path down, and then we'll jump. Woohoo! And here we go. Are you guys going with me?
Mm-hmm.
More chunk air. Oh, wait! That's not a chunk air. That's the void.
No, Luke! Don't fall in!
That is the void. I thought that was a chunk error. Okay. Cook the TV to Luke before he dies. Alright. I actually thought that was a chunk error. I'm sorry. I guess it's because we're on...
Oh, that was a little bit of a fail.
Here, I got...
Guys, I think I found out where we're supposed to go.
Huh.
Here.
Luke hasn't said much.
I think we're supposed to walk along this path and go up to that stone over there.
What stone?
Worth a try.
I have light mode on right now, just in case anybody was wondering. Oh, shoot. Lag. I lag at the worst times, like right when I'm jumping over a cliff. Light mode's off, light mode's back on. Oh, we're supposed to shoot. Parkour.
Oh,
parkour.
I'm out of the world.
Nobody die. Nope. Nobody all die at the same time. Quickly TP to one of us.
Alright.
No!
I'm still here.
Oh man, this is hard.
One person jump at a time.
I'm gonna take my armor off because I don't know if it gets damaged while you're doing this.
It does.
Take it off then. I TP'd you. Luke said it looks easier. Oh, okay.
No!
Well done, I'm just about to...
Next time we'll see if we can
get over to that thing. Well, next time I plan on beating it and going to fight Darth Vader, but who knows if that's actually...
Who knows how long that could be?
I don't think we're supposed to do this parkour. I think it's just a trick.
Alright.